So we're going to have our wonderful Cindy and Naima. One is going to pull a number from the bag and the other one is going to announce it. And if your number comes up, then you come up to the stage and give us your presentation of your statement for peace, okay? And the lucky number is...
Number four.
Number four! Group number four! Make your way up to the stage.
Tell on the group of people that you was down with. That's what's considered a snitch.
But when you see something that happens that you had nothing to do with it, you was not in agreement of it, and it was going in your community, that's not snitching, that's doing the right thing for your community. That's making sure that you get those thugs up the street, those bad people up the streets, so that they can be served and be mentally counseled and be taken up the street so to protect our families and our loved ones. And that's what we need to really understand when it comes to the word snitch. It has been announced the wrong way for so many years and confuses us, but that's what we're trying to get out here.
That's right. So if you see something, say something. You are not a snitch. You are helping the community. Give them one more round of applause.